Hey everybody, Garbage Jesus with you. Welcome. It's time to do the Prism Hobby Half Case Random Teams. Number one. No, Pound Town on breaks, Spanky on breaks. Straight breaks. Alright, let's roll some dice. The bones say 9. That's what the bones say. Yes, it is, Spanky. Yes, it is. How observant of you. All right, Nuevo. 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 9 times. Kings Pistons breaded sandwich. And 9 times here. Seven, eight, and Nueve here. Oh my God, I can see things so good on that. Oh my God, the monitor is making me just feel dirty. It is so big and clean and nice, and you can see everything. Oh, sweet mother of mercy. Yeah, there is a mystery box in this. There is a mystery box. No, Spanky, I mean, I've got work to do. So I'm not gonna mess around with it. Well, if we're doing it that way, Kid AC gets the mystery box. Let me think about it. But yep, top of the random. I do so few random teams, but that's what it is. No, they, Muzzy, or Spanky, they bought some monitors in Atlantic City to take. And, like, they returned some of them, but forgot or didn't return two of them. And we brought them back to Miami. And we're going to return them here. And for whatever reason, they got forgotten about. And fuck. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, I guess anybody want to trade anything, you can go over that while I get some of these out. That hard. I'm so sorry. I think I know what I'm going to do to make that a little better. It's spots were sold. Well, I mean, those spots were won in a very large raffle. What's up, everybody? Happy Free Stuff Friday. It's Prism. It's Hobby. We've got four PYTs that are on the verge. They will go tonight. So get your spots in those so we can just roll right through those bad boys and get dirty on it. Origins. Yes. Yes, Lee, why not? Free time after this. I'll get all of this, all the teams sorted out, see who's where, who's off the board, exactly what we've got left, and then one of those teams will say goodbye. If it's there, they will. Oh, that immaculate. Dude, I am almost tempted just to take the rest of the teams. Hope that the wife did not hear that I said that and just move on from it. Sound it out, Grizz. Sound it out. It is Bates. It is Bates. I love to tell my wife that even like when she's talking to me, that I'm having like an A-B conversation, so see your way out of it. She does not like it. She does not like it. Listen, how about you just don't worry about Nuno? He's an Italian gentleman that I met at the National. Spanky, I don't know, because I gotta attach some very high demands for that to happen. I go through Prism pretty fast, Muzzy. I mean, I'm one of the quicker guys doing this. I mean, it's all open. It's all open. Only half sort while I'm going through. Malone Refractor. Kawhi Shimmer. It is a Isaiah Thomas Refractor. Yeah, we'll do the other half case later. Spencer Hall's Refractor. Ooh, there's one we were looking for. Karl-Anthony Towns rookie card, folks. Karl-Anthony Towns rookie card. Derek Favors Red Wave. Shaquille O'Neal blue. And on card, his name, Brandon Dawson. What's up, Hopfather? Who read my email, man? Who read it? Tony Parker, Red Wave. All right. Answer Kid Ace, whatever Kid Ace's question is. All-Star Team, Carmelo Prism. I looked at the email like after you said something, and I mean it says random team spot like underneath, like, I mean I was honest to God on the life of my cats was not trying to like bamboozle anybody into thinking that it was like that. It was just a break that was going to go at the end of everything. like when it all filled. Dominique Wilkins purple. Fine. Jameer Nelson refractor. Chris Bosh shimmer. John Wall fireworks refractor prism. Where's my damn phone? Okay, I mean, this is what I said. Four winners, 2015 Supreme Football Master Case, random team spot break will only be for nightly winners. I mean, I honestly was not, like, not trying to. But break was four. I mean, you don't. All right, fine. I will deal with who I need to deal with on that. That being myself. No, Nunez, who I'm gonna handle. I'll be doing the handling of Nunez. Okay, no, I understand what you're saying. But at the same time, like, I honestly want you to understand that I wasn't trying to be, like, deceptive in it. You know, I mean, random teams. Okay. All right. Yeah. Fuck. All right. If I gotta do it. All right. I will just have to work extra hard these next couple of days. That's gonna be a kick in my balls. Wife's not gonna be pleased. Okay. We'll do it the way that it was interpreted. Latrell Sprewell refractor. JJ Redick prismy type thing. Chris Bosh, all-star team, big shot Bosh. No, forget it. I'm going to do it the way that many of you understood it. Pettyweight red wave refractor. Shaquille O'Neal refractor. JJ Redick red wave. LaVoy Allen, purple. My Miami Heat, Justice Winslow. Well, I mean, you've got time to grab your spot. Petrovic, refractor. Chris Humphreys, red wave. DeAndre Jordan, purple, all NBA. PJ Tucker, blue. Walter Tavares, refractor rookie. Hakeem Olajuwon, refractor. Greg Monroe, prism. Wait, what now? what in the world is going on? Grizz, you're not qualified to speak of the woman. You can't even legally buy beer in the United States. Now, what I can tell you is that they don't really understand common sense. I mean, it's a foreign object to them. That's my veteran opinion. My wife, she loved the couponing. Like today, she ripped off CVS for I think like $40. I mean, I guess it's technically legal how she did it, but it's a little sketchy. That is correct, W.G. Coleman. It is now. It wasn't earlier. Yeah, CVS, she like just lays waste. I know they hate to see her coming. Bojan refractor. Schroeder prism or shimmer. Eddie Jones refractor. John Grant, red wave, a rookie. Ronnie Cicely, refractor. Courtney Lee, red wave. And on card, Tyler Harvey. Okafor, a rookie refractor. Abduf Rahim, refractor. Chris Humphreys, shimmer. Red Wave, Kenyon Martin. RJ Hunter, shimmer. And a Danny Green, blue. Okay, well, do it, ask the question this way. What character in a major franchise movie has been worse than Jar Jar, in your opinion? I'm trying to stay a neutral force on the Earth, so I'm not going to weigh in either way, but I'm curious if who's worse. And it can't be like some weird ass indie flick. Thought about it. I haven't seen the movie in a long time, but I mean, I don't remember him being godforsaken in that. I'm not going to necessarily disagree with you. Bellinelli refractor. It's like a splitter shimmer. Rajon Rondo refractor. Bobby Portis red wave. What was his deal? Like, he was just like riding along with them for something, but I don't remember exactly what it was. Rick Smith's refractor was Matt Barnes red wave. I remember very much liking Lethal Weapons. 7 out of 65 for the Kings. Peja. Witness protection. That's kind of, okay, that's kind of what I... But I just don't remember, like, why he was riding around with them if he was under... Whatever. All right, so we have a vote, then, for Joe Pesci in Lethal Weapon as being worse than Jar Jar Binks in the Star Wars. Alan Anderson, Red Wave. Moutier Shimmer. Evan Turner, Blue. Moses Malone, Refractor. A Kyle Lowry, All-Star Team, Refractor. Dan Marley, Refractor. Tim Hardaway Jr., Shimmer. Just put one up for me. I didn't see. I don't see what you're talking about. I have not said hi to Andy, Adam, Bergie, Bustache Generals, C. Cabral, Chad DeGrom, Dustin, Gary, Grizz, J-Con, J-Crutch, J&P, KR Plays, Lee, Madge, and that is as far as my screen goes down. Damn, that is progressing nicely. There are, Abba, there absolutely are. I'm not gonna sugarcoat that one. I mean, almost from what I've seen, Steph Curry MVP thing, like some of the teams, Dumars Refractor. Basically, like 90% of the team should be priced like $15, and then 10% of the team should be all like $250 or more. Dwayne Wade, Shimmer. Michael Red, Purple. Clyde Drexler, Refractor. Tim Duncan, Red Wave All-Star. Sean Kemp, Refractor. Avery Bradley, Red Wave. And a Jarrell Martin. No. A-OK, Adam, this is something that I take very seriously. I do not hold teams like that. I mean, I have held, like, unwanted teams. You know, like, there has been the occasion that somebody, like, really wanted the Chiefs in some, like, duty product, but weren't going to be paid. I did do that person a favor once. Sean Kemp, red wave, but like the big like the Timberwolves, the Cowboys, stuff like that, I don't bother. Chris McCullough, Shimmer. Now I happen to know of breakers that do. I mean, I don't want to necessarily get into how I know. John Wall, refractor. I mean, basically because I'm a hacker. Michael Finley, refractor. I sometimes try some Chandler Parson prism. Will troll other like source code in some breakers' websites to try and get like full PYT pricing for stuff, so I can kind of compare and, you know, help to do my own if I want to play with it. And some of them you can tell whether a team has been straight listed. $90, Blake. $90, and the answer is yes. Well, no, I can get the password for Jaspy's. Like, that I don't need. It's some other folks. Some other top-tier organizations, let's say. Like, I do not have it in the store, but I have a link that if you are interested, you can just pay me $90 direct, and I will open as many as your heart desires. Cards Infinity, I don't usually. Alright, let me throw you this right quick. And Blake, because you are new, I mean, I will extend it to you as well. First box, and if you want more than one, first box, $80. If you would like a second one, I would have to go back up to 90, but I do give $10 off first purchase in the store. Anthony Brown, blue rookie. Let me see myself here. Joe Inglis, purple. Dron Hillard, rookie refractor. Serge Ibaka, refractor. I have yet to see one. Randy Foy, refractor. And I'm not going to look one up on the internet. I'm going to wait until I get one in my grabby little hands. Antonio McDyess, a 25. Fancy shimmer type refractor action. Michael Carter Williams, red wave. Isn't it the same in Inception, though? Like, Shimmer, All-Star, Dirk. Shimmer, Barbosa. I honestly didn't even notice it until somebody pointed it out. Pau Gasol, Shimmer. But now that somebody pointed it out, I see it every time I look at it. LeBron James, a refractor. LeBron does still pull some scratch. Blue Joe Inglis and a Suns Brandon Knight. I now have exceedingly high hopes for the second half of said case, which is going to be done in the PYT version that has approximately 10 left, something like that. Andre Drummond, refractor. Larry Bird, Red Wave. And Anthony Davis. These are all note cards to me. Thankfully, they don't put anything on the back of it. All right, Kate Acey, you need to get a mystery box. Right now, is Kate Acey back from the bathing of the children's? I gotta get rid of this.